In today's video, I will be showing you guys how to log into Konami account on PC. Make sure you are connected to internet. Now let's get started. Open any of the browser in your Windows. Here I'm opening Google Chrome. At the top, you can see the search bar. Type there Konami. Now here you can see different links for logging into Konami account. You have to click on this top one link. Click on it. Now click on the option login. Now you have to enter your Konami account's email address and password over here. You can see that I have already entered my email address. Now all I have to do is enter my password. After you are done, you have to check all the box with this character. Just select it. And then click on login. You can see that I have easily logged into my Konami account on PC. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.